But just if you can get that string out of the middle of it so it's straight down. All right. Hey, Lucas.
Oh, my God.
Oh, honey, careful.
I'm fine.
Yeah, well, I don't want you falling or anything happening to you. You are pivotal to the Christmas party this year. I'll wait up for
you. You look good.
You do. You do really festive.
Maybe if he smiled.
I can think of a lot of adjectives, but jolly isn't one of them.
No, come on. It's perfect.
I look ridiculous. Telling you people something, this is below and beneath the call of duty.
Okay, I would have put a sock in it. Just remember, this isn't for you, it is for the children.
Right, the children, they're gonna be thrilled, you'll
Find
see. You're gonna
else.
Make a wonderful
yes,
Santa
are.
Claus, you
yes,
will.
Edward, lighten up. Yeah. It's not exactly typecasting, is it?
Santa!
Oh!
Where are you? Look, let me see you. Come here.
Oh, come on. It looked way better on Maxie.
Could you just get out here and let me take a look at you, please? You make the perfect little elf.
I look like a dork. Please don't make me wear the hat.
Oh, honey, it's for a good cause, and Maxie's sick, and
no,
you
Maxie's
said that
No, Maxie's playing
you...
sick, because she wants to get out of the elf duty. She knows how stupid this looks. And look, the kids don't even care. All they care about is Santa.
And Santa needs a helper, and you said that you would do it. Remember when Robin did it, and Emily, and Elizabeth, and Amy? They all felt like a bunch of dorks, but they did it anyway. And they made a lot of children happy, and you were one of them. So in order to thank them, you get out there and continue on with the tradition. So go!
Oh, hey, you look fantastic.
For an elf.
No. Beautiful elf.
In those days, a decree went out from Caesar Augustus that the whole world should be enrolled, each in their own town. And Joseph went up from Galilee to the city of David, that is called Bethlehem, to be enrolled with Mary, his wife, who was with child. While they were there, the time came for Mary to have her child, and she gave birth to her firstborn son. She wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them at the inn. Now there were shepherds in that region, living in the fields and keeping the night watch over their flock. The angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were struck with great fear. The angel said to them, "Fear not, for behold, I bring you tidings of great joy that will be for all people. For today, in the city of David, a Savior has been born, who is Christ the Lord."
Hey, Mac.
Merry Christmas.
Nice. Lucas, what do you have behind your back?
Nothing. I was gonna give it to your mother.
You got my mom a present? Oh, it's for Maxie.
Who would have thought she'd be sick?
I'll give it to her if you want.
Sure. Thanks. Oh, Merry Christmas.
Yeah. Merry Christmas.
So Merry Christmas, you kid.
Merry Christmas, Santa.
Right.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. May your heart be light.